Star Wars is on Monday. See ya.
We'll see if we find this ring for.
Alright then. Nate.
I'm dead again. No! Sorry. Yeah. Yeah. Gosh. I was so close just a moment ago. I was like over half health gone. Yeah, I mean, its moveset definitely changes after you get it to a certain health. I notice when you get to a certain threshold, it does a certain sort of attack that indicates it's sort of gone into a second phase. I will say, I'm not dying as quickly as I used to. I mean, like after this life, I'll tell you how fast it can be for me. But like, it would just be so fast that I'd die. But now I've begun to sort of learn the right types of evasion. There's still a few attacks that get me so often, like when he's doing what I call ring around the rosies, where he just spins his arms around whilst turning. Alright, so... Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. This is going nowhere. No! Not necessary. Ah. long range attack. Okay. Welcome to about 20 deaths later. That's new. Right, so amount of time that it takes me to sometimes die, okay? Respawned. And I'm dead. That's how fast it can be. I'm glad that I basically worked out that that was a boss arena. And so I just killed enough things to level up before coming into this fight. What the hell? Not fair. Yeah, I've heard the definition of insanity. And I feel like I am starting to gain that trait. Yeah. And I'm dead again. So one thing that's really annoying, as it turns out, is once he's got into the second stage, one of his attacks that I really can't block more than two of, well, more than three of, rather, becomes a four combo attack. And I'm dead again. I could just come back, like... I know in Fallen Order, I dropped it one time, but I'm dead again. I'm pretty sure this is doable. I've gone him down past half health multiple times. It might just be a case of coming back after gaining a few levels. No! Oh my god, no! I got him down to maybe a sixth of his health. God. That's so close. Oh, I'm gutted. God, I'm getting better. I'm getting better. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ouch. I'm getting the feeling that this is not going to be one of those good runs. Oh. Dang it. I've figured out part of a strategy. If you can basically stay between his legs, most of his attacks can just miss you without you having to actually try. And then everything else, you just gotta jump or block. Ouch.
I need help. Then please.
No! Fuck! Sorry. The mantis? Oh. Yeah.
Over here. Help me, Vinny.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I mean, I'm really not that much further ahead than you are, to be honest. I mean, I got to meet Grease, and then... There's an area in that big open area where there's like so many battle droids on a rooftop. Have you reached that? It's like you from a checkpoint, you then climb up. You climb up some sort of the outer bit of this tower, and you're kind of there.
Ouch. Little help. BD.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah!
I know what killed those prospectors. Until Graze hears about this.
Thank
right on his
Christ! God. Jesus. I am saving the last.